Shout to God with a jubilant cry. For the Lord Most High is awe-inspiring, a great king over all the earth. He subdues people under us and nations under our feet. He chooses for us our inheritance, the pride of Jacob, whom he loves. God ascends amid shouts of joy, the Lord, amid the sounds of trumpets. Sing praise to God, sing praise to our King, sing a song of instruction, for God is King of all the earth. God reigns over the nations, God is seated on his holy throne. The nobles of the people have assembled with the people of the God of Abraham. For the leaders of the earth belong to God. He is greatly exalted. May God add a blessing to the hearers and doers of his word.
Amen. We will now have prayer by Deacon Waldo E.
May we pray. You have a Father. I thank you today for us to come together this evening. We pray, Father, you would be in our midst, that we would enjoy our fellowship of one with another.
Yes.
Come, Father, help us to come together as Christians and live for others who don't know you, who see you in the part of their sin.
Yes.
And then, God, remember those who are not saved. We pray that you touch them, that they might accept you in their lives too late. Tell them, Father, yes, thank you that another year, dear Father, that you've been able to have this tea. We pray that, Father, you continue to be with us and bless us in every area of our life.
Yes.
But, Heavenly Father, remember who less fortunate than we are. Remember those who, Heavenly Father, stand in need. Pray that you open that blessing to them, that they'll be blessed. Continue to be with us. And everything we do this evening, we pray that we truly glorify your name.
Yes.
It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
In the absence of our pastor who was called into work today, he emailed me a reading that he had planned to do for us today. So I'm going to read it in his place. Welcome to our annual Rainbow Tea. We, Mount Calvary members, are glad that you have decided to come celebrate with us. By having you here, we can truly say the rainbow has arrived. I wish to take a few moments to discuss another significant aspect of the rainbow. Normally, people speak about the seven colors of the rainbow and what their physical representation means. But today, I will speak about the rainbow as a whole and its emotional aspect as related to us. The rainbow symbolizes hope and prosperity. It can be said that hope and prosperity are a general sense of human well-being. Let me explain. God used the rainbow as a reminder that he wouldn't flood the earth again. This gave the people hope for a better tomorrow, and knowing that their labor wouldn't be here today and washed away tomorrow, gave them the encouragement that they would prosper. That is, they felt a general sense of well-being. Thinking about how even today, we dislike storms, but we enjoy rainbows with its bright colors and beauty. We may get a little upset during the storm, but we feel joyful and cheerful at the sight of the rainbow. Now this joy and cheer has moved from just seeing the rainbow in the sky to tasting the rainbow through the delicious food bought here today. In other words, what once was only for the eyes has now included the taste buds. So let us bring our beautiful colors together to enjoy the best of all God has to offer. And may you find hope and prosperity and celebrating our rainbow tea today. Enjoy and God bless. Pastor Ken Hee. And the five colors that we are using today represent red, vibrancy, life. Respect each person as a unique individual. Orange, creativity, healing. Offer fair and kind treatment to all. Green, nature. Grow by searching freely for what is true. Blue, divinity. Believe in yourself and your ideals. Violet, or purple. Spirituality, character. Value the interdependent way of life. We will now have two selections from the Sons of Destiny.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
I ain't saying what I'm going to do. I tell you, I forgot that song a while ago. If anybody know that song, they probably wouldn't know what he sang. And if we'd have been impressed, they'd have been laughing at me. But they put on and kept on singing, I kept on doing something. But it come out all right. But I'm going to keep on trusting in Jesus anyway. Keep trusting in Jesus. Thank you. leave it in the hand.
All right.
He'll make it all right, brother. If you put it in God's hand, we'll make it all right. Amen.
Thank you. say that I thank God for what my faith has done and what people that gave me to come and didn't come. But I really truly want to say, I really think some of the ladies from Christian Provision after school program, because I asked them for a donation. You know, some of us would hesitate or get a big assistance so they can do nothing. But one thing I can say about them, they was real generous. And I just want to let everybody know, and I thank God that they did what they did.
Say first, I get on my daughter Savior Jesus Christ, who's ahead of my life, and I just want to thank all the ones that was very generous in giving. Some of them that gave wasn't able to come today, so but they sent donations. So, and the ones that did come out to help us on our beautiful blue, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Speaking, and I speak on behalf of red, purple, and green. We also want to thank you all for coming. Well, as sponsor of the program, I want to thank everybody anyway. Thank all of us, because if it had not been for us all, then this would not have been a success. We want to thank you, and anytime that Mount Calvary can come and be of service to you, let us know. If we are tired of being, then call on us again. And now we will do our benediction, and I would like to ask Dr. Smith, will she do the benediction for us?
Father and our God, first of all, we want to say thank you for this day. And I know, oh God, that I'm called to do the benediction, but first of all, we want to just to say thank you for the blessings that you have showered down upon us.
Yes.
And I thank you, oh God, tonight for this assembling of people together to celebrate together, to have fellowship together. And Father God, you blessed them as they travel over the dangerous highways.
Yes.
And so, oh God, tonight we pray that you will bless them again as they return to their homes, and that they will find safety there. And Father God, we pray now that you'll just watch over us all. Help us, oh God, to enjoy this time together. And we ask, oh God, that you'll be with us and you'll guide us and protect us. We ask these blessings in your son's name. Amen.
Amen.
Anybody that can walk, we will be glad to wait on them.